do we know about LCFR, or Cypher, as he calls himself? We know Icarus Laboratories produced him 7 years ago, and that he's the most powerful and advanced AI ever created. We know they built him to oversee millions of humec robots and to manage our scraper megacities. Icarus assured us the only path forward was to put the fate of humanity in his hands. But when Cypher says he'll take care of us, do we really know what he means?